slapping.
You slapping.
Pull up to the money like what's cracking.
What's crackin'?
Tunnel vision with the hustle, ain't no lack.
Man, what's the word, bruh? It's your homeboy CoopDaTrille, man. Before I get into this, make sure that y'all like, comment, subscribe. Hit the notification bell, man. Bruh, let's get into this Layzie Bone and Offset situation, man. For those who know me, you know what I'm saying? I'm one of the biggest Bone Thugs and Harmony fans ever. You know what I'm saying? As young as I am, I'm in my late 20s, but it's like I rock with Bone like I'm in my 40s or something. You know what I'm saying? But still, at the end of the day, man, Bone is like my favorite group, like my favorite OG group. And as far as the Migos, I fuck the Migos. You know what I'm saying? Like my last video states, Offset is my favorite member out of the Migos, for real. And it's crazy to see, you know, Layzie Bone and Offset going at each other. You know what I'm saying? And it's crazy because, in my personal opinion, I think the Migos ain't shit but like a more revised, up-to-date version of Bone Thugs and Harmony. But that's a whole nother situation. We're going to get into that after. But, man, let me see what they talking about, man. You know what I'm saying? Layzie Bone said something. Offset responded. What's cracking? Let's see what's cracking, man.
Yo, yo, what's happening, man? L Burner, a.k.a. Layzie Bone in the building, representing them Bone Thugs and Harmony. So it's a lot of things going on here. Young niggas talking about they the king of R&B. Young niggas talking about they the best group ever. Best rap group ever, or whatever they said. I'm just here to set the record straight. Bone Thugs and Harmony, we still all five live, baby. Crazy, busy, Wish, Flesh, and myself, Layzie Bone. We the best. You dig? The biggest.
Right.
To ever done it. Also, to think of some other niggas like Outkast, N.W.A., E.P.M.D., Beastie Boys that done did big things in this game that could also claim that. But we the best. Migo, sit down. We gonna shut y'all down for 2019.
Oh, shit.
Y'all little niggas talk too much.
Whoa. And then Offset said, old nigga ain't got an M4000. Who wanna bet? LOL. Oh, shit. Oh shit. I hate that this happening, cuz, for real. You know what I'm saying? I really hate that this happening because at the end of the day, man, like I said, I fuck with both of them, man. And Layzie Bone, you know what I'm saying? He basically coming at them like, look, y'all can't say that y'all the best cause we the best, nigga. And you got to think about what era he come from. You know what I'm saying? He come from the 90s era where it's just like, nigga, pay your respect, pay homage. But niggas nowadays, man, it's like a what have you done for me lately type shit. You know what I'm saying? Like a lot of niggas nowadays don't really respect the OGs. I'm just keeping a buck with you. You know what I'm saying? I mean, some can say the OGs ain't shit to respect, but when you got some people that open up the doors for you, you know what I'm saying? You got to salute that, man. I hate to see this shit go back and forth like that, man, because, like, basically, Offset just basically flexed on Layzie, like, nigga, I got more money than you, you know what I'm saying, and he, shit, probably do, ain't no telling. I don't talk about another man's pockets, but, you know, at the end of the day, man, instead of them beefing, man, I wish they would have collabed, you feel me? Like, who wouldn't want to see a fucking Bone Thug in a Migos collaboration? That shit'd be on point, you feel what I'm saying? All this OG versus the little niggas, man, or the, you know, OGs versus the fucking YGs, whatever the case, man. This shit, man, we need to fuse this shit together, man. You know what I'm saying? We need the OGs. The OGs need us. You feel what I'm saying? Like, to work together like a yin and a yang type situation. So, you know, it's crazy, bro. It's crazy. And just to say, you know, Bone Thugs really did influence the game because when they came out, you feel what I'm saying? When they came out, they started their choppy flow. They started their singing and rapping at the same time. Everybody who rapping right now, NBA Youngboy, Drake, Migos, shit, everybody, if they, you know what I'm saying? That's the same shit Bone be doing. You know what I'm saying? Body be doubling the doctors, execution, double nine style. All that shit, that's the same shit, man. That's the same shit as, you know, Motorsport. Get the bandit, my kick, the dunking panic, or straight out the jungle. Yeah. Same shit, man. Same shit, so it is what it is, man. I salute Bone. I salute the Migos for doing that shit too, man. I hope that they can, you know, put their differences aside, man, and collab, man. Let's get that shit cracking. Migos and the Bone Thug collab, man. What y'all think, man? It's real talk.
I'm slabbing.
You slabbing.